episode 39 on Ellen's Home and Delights. Today we're gonna make hot water cornbread. If you from the South, then you know about that good old hot water cornbread. It's so quick and easy. It's fried and golden perfections, crispy, and it's delicious. All right, you ready? Let's get frying. All right, over here I have all my ingredients. I'm using 2 cups of regular cornmeal, 1.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 1 tablespoon of honey to give our hot water cornbread a little extra sweetness, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/3 cup of boiling water, and 2 tablespoons of melted unsalted butter. All right, I put all my ingredients into a large bowl, and now we're gonna add our boiling water, and we're gonna give this a good stir until our batter becomes a nice consistency. And if your batter's a little thick, you can add just a little bit more water. All right, our batter's at the right consistency, see? And off camera, I added 2 tablespoons of buttermilk. So now I got my grease preheated at 375 degrees. I'm frying it in my cast iron skillet with canola oil. Get a big hunk of the batter, then roll it like this. If you like it big, you can add more batter. Alrighty, roll it up. Alright, and real gently put it into the hot grease. Just like that. And be careful, you don't want to overcrowd the pan. All right, I got my hot water cornbread into the grease and they're frying them really good. And you want to fry them for about 2 to 3 minutes on both sides. All right, it's been 3 minutes. Now it's time to flip our cornbread, real gently. Look how nice and golden brown that looks. All right, let's check this one. Oh, beautiful. All right, gonna go ahead and let the cornbread finish browning on the other side. And I'll bring you back. All right, I'm finished browning up my hot water cornbread and I put it on the pan with a paper towel to drain some of the excess grease. Oh, they look so delicious. And you put some honey or some syrup or some melted butter on it and you'll be good to go. And I'll post the complete recipe down below in the description box. Alright, I fixed me up a plate and I'm serving it with a grilled pork chop, some cabbage, and some black-eyed peas. Oh, this looks so amazing. Now this is a true soul food dinner. Alright, let's give this a taste. Look at that. Now that's true southern goodness right there. Mmm, so crispy. Has a nice little sweetness to it. Oh, and I drizzled it with a little honey on top. Mmm, this is delicious. And nothing like a good old hot water cornbread.
Well, I want to thank you for joining me in the kitchen today. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. I really do appreciate it. And stay tuned for more upcoming recipes. Don't forget to share this with your family and friends. Like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Let's eat!